We firmly believe that learning by doing is a lot more effective than just us lecturing. The faculty members here all have significant industry experience, and they're bringing that experience straight to the classroom. It's not all theory, it's a lot of, you know, war stories.
I've got 12 years of industry experience in marketing, and what I like to do is bring those relevant projects that I had to work on and have the students start thinking about those projects that I had to do so that they would see the kind of work that you would have to do when in fact you get out and get hired by one of these Fortune 500 companies. As they progress in their schooling, they start to see how it all fits together and then helps them get a job when they graduate.
We often hear that because they're MSOE students, we want them after they graduate because they just have that variety, that expertise in areas, and the knowledge base that's needed.
This is a school where if you know this is what you want to do, we're gonna teach you to do it and we're gonna give you the tools to go and be successful.
The classrooms here are small. Average class size is 21 students. Average laboratory is only gonna have 11 students in it.
The smallness of MSOE allows for the more intimate conversations and the intimate interactions so you can get to know them beyond the classroom, which then helps to inform how you teach in the classroom.
Many of your faculty members are going to end up being a mentor, and a lot of them are going to be lifelong connections.
I'm a storyteller, right? My students will tell you I don't necessarily put PowerPoints up. I try to engage students. Let's have a conversation. Let's have a dialogue. Let's make sure this relationship's going. Let's think.
It's a really unique environment that I personally think is just a lot of fun. I learn something every day from one of my students, from their experience to complement what I'm doing.
For me, it's about the students and helping them to get to where they want to be.
It's this immediate gratification of knowing that, oh, I did something good today.
Because of the nature of our education, the small size, the ability to get to know the students well, it becomes very comfortable and natural for us to just give our student a helping hand to find their way.
I just like the idea of having even a small part to play in their growth and their development.
I see them come in as freshmen, I see them grow up, and then I see them go out into the real world and build and design a lot of really interesting and great projects. They're the reason I'm here. They're great. I've never seen students like it before, and I'll probably never see anyone like it anywhere else. So that's why I'm here.